seeing third round, I think could have gotten away. That shot might have been by Bradley. And when you're looking at a Pacquiao fight, you're thinking, hey, it's possible he's down 3-0. That's eye opening.
Another right there. Still believe that is going to come into play.
What's that?
Sticking to usually what appears to be his game plan, which is to break down the body and to be a little bit more of a counterpunch as opposed to the aggressive.
Pacquiao seems to enjoy the combat. So he seems to be enjoying this as he throws a running left hand off the head of Bradley.
He's a warrior.